Dr. Huebner here, Natural Transplants. I wanted to talk to everyone about the Norwood 3, sort of a subclassification. It's called Norwood 3 vertex stage. So basically, this is a type of recession that you have in the temporal peaks here, where you have a triangular loss, and you have this sort of widow's peak then in the center. It's a little more advanced than Norwood 2 in terms of how far it goes back. But what you also have is the start of some loss pattern in the vertex, sort of in the back center. And this is called Norwood 3 vertex stage. It's a little more advanced than just a plain Norwood 3. At this stage, again, transplantation can be a very good option. No matter what, we want to get someone on preventative treatments as much as possible at that stage, finasteride, minoxidil, laser helmets. Identifying this stage is crucial as far as getting you on preventative treatments to save you a lot of frustration in the future. We can certainly restore your hairline and restore those temporal recessions the way it needs to be. And Natural Transplants, our friendly and knowledgeable staff, would be more than happy to walk you through the stages that you have and give you the options that would correct any type of male pattern baldness at this stage. Please call us 844-327-4247 or naturaltransplants.com. We'd be happy to talk with you or have you set up with a consultation with a doctor, either in person or remotely. Hope to hear from you soon. Thanks. Call us now, 844-327-4247, and ask about our Hue and Hue Plus procedures, which move more hair than ever before. Hope to hear from you soon.